got to know more about myself. I've got to find out the power of just listening. Take responsibility easily of every action I do. It's been a great experience. You know? Really looking forward to knowing more.
I've learned that we have to have empathy with the background of the client. It's best that we establish who is the actual client. If it's the family, if it's the addict, or maybe if it's his work, or etc. And what else? It's changed a hell of a lot. It's changed in family life, personal life. Even my future, my dreams are more a reality in my own mind, so I believe myself more. What happened yesterday? So I found my voice to say.
Being a person who was not recognized, this training has given me the skills and the ability to get self-love, to regain my integrity, and I am far better off now than when I first started to attend this training. And now I can use this in the community at the SAPS, where I am currently in demand. Social welfare is also calling on me, and I am really benefiting to such an extent that what I've learned here is beneficial, not just to me, but to the community that I'm here.
Involves the family, it involves the workplace, and we as coaches just need to stay authentic and we need to keep ourselves safe.
Thank you. Put a smile that I do not have. But because sometimes we tend to dodge ourselves.
It's given me a lot of insight into myself, how I relate to people in my life, things that I can work on. I really like the first module that we got a chance afterwards just to get coaching from other people as well. To me, it was not only just to see what coaching is or isn't, but it was an opportunity to get some of my own stuff out in the open and work on it as well. I don't believe I have to be perfect to coach people, and I think I've seen this throughout the process. It's just like really helped me in the interaction with my relationships with my family, my spouse, which is my fiance. So it's just in general, it uplifted my life, empowered me to do stuff with my life, and put me one step closer to my ultimate goal.
Don't you wait.